with films that have earned more than $2 billion worldwide, Dwayne The Rock Johnson is a global superstar. His new film, San Andreas, is one of Hollywood's biggest movies of the season.
Natalie, don't you worry, I'm gonna get you out of here!
The former wrestler is known for his strong work ethic that he developed at an early age.
Not a lot of people know that you've had some challenges when you were growing up. At 14 years old, your family was evicted. What kept you going at that time?
I was really motivated by that at that time because I really wanted to. I felt like if I made something of myself and I became something, anything, I didn't know, it was something that would just earn me money so we wouldn't get evicted anymore. So that kept me going. I think it was just the idea of what can I do?
He also never forgets the fans who have supported him from the beginning.
I miss the Philippines. I love the Philippines. The first time I was there, it was a very special experience for me because I had never been to the Philippines before, and I wrestled there. And it was a massive crowd that came to see me wrestle, and it was, and I'll never forget it. So the love that was there at that time was very, very special.
You've also expressed your admiration for Manny Pacquiao.
I've always admired his class. I've admired how he's carried himself, you know, as a representative of boxing. Mm-hmm. And boxing is going through this interesting place right now, you know. I mean, and by the way, he just made history.
Exactly.
History. I don't think that pay-per-view record will ever be broken. So he's very special.
I was an iron.
We can't stop it. We can't prepare for it.
Fans of The Rock can catch him at his best, playing the hero in San Andreas opening this week. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.